Hello, this is Indrish Kara, and welcome back to another episode of Craft the World. Last time I left off, I was trying to fix what was wrong with my host. It took me a while to realize what was actually wrong with it. Place Earth. Hopefully this won't take that long to fix. I need more clay. Stuff has been gotten. Time to dig downward. Oh, where is Cain? Whoa. I got my vape. This, hopefully. Let's find a hidden place. Nice. Just gold. Oops. Oh, there it goes. Release. Yeah, there we go. Oh. You're wounded. Go rest. Oh yeah, I forgot. Place roots. I only want to do this one. If I kill this, I'm hoping that will disappear. Yep. Let's see if I can finish this guy off. Nice. My archer is finally actually able to fire at something. Ooh. Could this be mithril? God, I hope so. Here. Not bad at all. I'll grab all the gold before I start digging over this way, seeing if I can get to that mithril. Make it easier for them to get up there. Oops, no. What's down here? Ho! Gotta be careful. I'm debating on... Got enough steel. Maybe I should mine this up first, see what it is. And actually, I want to get all the rest of this iron. There we go. And that. How are you guys doing? Okay, that's good. Should be fine. Is that just needles that he got? Ah. I was hoping for mithril. But this is pretty close to where they can get to. Don't need any portals. I can use that to make a lot of steel and get some railways going. Make mithra armor. Gold requires a lot of steel. Gold ingots require golden. Cool, that's fine. I wonder if I should see if I can get everyone gold armor before I proceed. Right now they're only wearing iron. We'll see how much iron I get from all this. Do a bit more mining. Maybe take out the top, everything in the top layer first. Get rid of that. There we go. I'm sure there's a way to dig it out otherwise, without having to take out every ladder. So I'm not going down here for a while. And actually, I should start working on this. Nearly got it all. How much iron do I have? Let's see, materials. No. 57. I don't like the sound of that. Oh, it was a new one. I did get mithril! Yes! I need to find more. I want to craft the wizard staff first so I can make the yadigan. Okay, do you have something I want? Another cook! Where are you, Fronk? Time to go kill you. Silly, silly Fronk. Come on, attack me. Yeah, I could just drown him. see if I leave him right here. If it counts as him being underwater. I don't think it actually does. Come on, Franck, you have to head over this way. Yeah, come on. Yes, another boar. Most of my episodes are spent killing off my dwarves. Yes, come on, finish him off. Go rest. You're good. Go rest. Go rest. Go rest. Yeah, might as well get you to rest as well. You're good. You're good. Go rest. Okay. Alright. Nope. Someone needs to get this. And that. Railway system, 3 rails long. Oh yeah, badass. Put more iron there. Oh good, that's all done. This out and start working on this. Just in case it falls, I will put it there before they're done this. All the silver will be mine. I don't really have much use for it. Maybe silver swords. Because that doesn't require any steel. Yeah, get rid of that. I really want to go down there, but that thing really hurt. How am I resource 66? How do I make steel bars? Oh yeah, here. Craft. Okay, everyone's getting gold armor. Iron? No, steel is what they have. We should go 7, 10, 15. This is over double the defense. Yeah. We'll make as much of it as we can. Six. Two, three. Okay. 13 bars should be alright for now. Need another torch. 3, 1, 2, 3. That should be good. Wait, I was. Oh, I forgot I was gonna give them improved beds. Where were the new ones? Luxury bed. Fabric and wool. Oh, steel. Never mind. It's weird how steel is the rarest thing that I'm currently worried about. Want to dig deeper. I'm under attack. Oh. I'm gonna craft some steel swords for everyone. Silver, I meant. Coal. You know what? These swords are fine. Least until I can get the yacht again, because that looks sort of like goldish. I'm hoping it's gold. Place that dirt so I can start progressing this way, get more coal for steel. Can I make another set of gold armor yet? No. My smith isn't working. He's probably asleep. Oh, I forgot the apple pies. More food. Some more gold here I'll have to get. Hopefully when I dig down I'll find some mithril. Yeah, that's the stuff. Keep on forgetting. Yeah, hopefully heal for the dirt there. I don't care if they get that piece. No. Actually. There we go. Population grew. Okay. What is he now? Hunter. Do I have a hunter? Yes, I do. Where is he? Gaius. Get up and out of the elevator. Is he stuck forever there? Oh God, I think I just broke the game. One sec. Maybe hop in and out will do something. My time. Let's go pick a fight with goblins. Oh, really? You're gonna try and pick a fight with me? Not a good idea. Especially with my lightning defense. Okay, let's head back down to our mine. Dirt there. Build rest. Dig all the way down. Should not take a fight with me. There's a bunch of you right there, and none of you go for it. Okay, fine. Good, they place the dirt there. I want to dig out that spot first before I start digging down. Once I get house walls have been broken? Where? Where is it broken? Fine to me. What in the world are they talking about? Where is this supposedly broken house wall? Because I can't see it. There. I'll place that there and hope for the best. Dwarves are hungry. Oh, they had all the apple pie already. Damn, my dwarves are greedy. Ah, good, now that's done. I can get them to work digging again. Was that it? Come on, go to yellow. I really have no idea where the wall is broken. Fine there. That's fine. That's fine. Everything looks fine. Remove this and place it back? I don't know. I think it might have been the elevator. Please don't fall down the hole. If it does, I'm screwed. Ah, that's where it was. Here, we'll put those ladders there. Where was that scaffolding that I had set up? Good, hopefully that will be enough for them to bring up that elevator. If not, I'll have to resort to, something else. Clay. Sand. Ah, I need water. Okay, that water's all but harvested. Here we've got a water, gather water, gather water. Okay, my new dwarf. Another climber. Mahal. Oh, no, after releasing, he's got a gold brick. Ugh. Where was that elevator? Knew it was behind the elevator. Go. Now back to digging out all this coal. Didn't realize I had scaffolding there. I'll put one there just in case. Actually, let's have some dwarf strength. No, not yet. Put dirt. Build earth, yeah. Actually, scaffolding I can remove. Nice shiny gold. And if at all possible, maybe find some mithril. I'll eventually get to that coal when I start digging across this way. You know what? Craft rails. Wait, no, armor. After that, some steel. 71, that's not bad. Ten should be good. Once I get the railway going all across here, hopefully they'll be a lot faster. 70 out of 86, I guess I... Shoot, we're out of time. At least we've harvested quite a bit of stuff. We're getting to work on gold armor for our guys. Next episode, I wanna... Okay, for 3 rails, how much do I get? Oh, it just requires iron. Yeah, next time we're setting up rails, and I already have two of those, so that's fine. So, I'm going to end the episode here. If you like, subscribe. If you don't, but I hope I'll see you next episode. Take care.